Why more than body clear of anything and talk to Canaan? So I keep my memories of when I've done my mutilation. I keep my blood clean and free of all your toxic bullshit. I have come this far in life, so why would I eat any of it? Fucking disgusting, living in your nonsense. It may be me, but I just can't see the concept. Say you love your life, so you distort your visions. Every minute craving more psychological reasons. These days I don't feel good, cause every time I break wood, and it's something that I do, that way I won't feel blue. Every day is the same, and it isn't fun like a game. It's serious of what I take, cause I feel like I will break. I grow stronger age by age, and I'm filled with a ton of rage. I've got the power to kill, and I'll do it with my will. I used to do a lot of drugs, and now I work with my thugs. We're everywhere like bugs, and we ain't here to give bugs. Cause we were never friendly, and we've always been deadly. We don't even need a friend, we just wanna cause an end.
I know that your election doesn't make sense. But rather what's your race? Or your race is like superior to you, because your life is silly.
Vote Christian, can't change color for you.
Give me your push and deal, endless hole. You all done a statement, false of my intention. Because you were ass sheep and me and that fucking wolf. My birthday sweatshirt, and you my enemies. I will watch
you! Do you love yourself to this resurrection? Do you come and sell and bring me suicide?
You don't fall into my fucking victory! My socks